You shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
You should probably keep it.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Cal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe he visited there with your father. Yes, he was one of its founders. Along with a man called Lucian Flowers. Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Thank you.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see her. We're in a important state of treatment. It's just not right.
I don't care what he says. I want to see her. Give me his word.
You need to calm down. You're tired. Emotional.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere.
It's a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks. They...
Yeah, I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
Just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Talk about it.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her. She's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah. What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum. I'll do the rest.
What are you doing?
Here we fucking go.
No, 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 no cleaning! No cleaning without supervision!
Kirsty! Kirsty. It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone? She said that's new. Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in.
Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
I thought I was meeting Sergeant Blake.
He just stepped out to make a quick call. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
The man on the desk.
Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry. I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand. Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
We're not related. It wasn't your responsibility.
Your father was my best friend. You're his only child. There's no excuse. I'm sorry. Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, where they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, the fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
Oh, that's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Sure.
Curiosity, Erica, seldom goes unpunished.
What does it mean?
Confidential. It generally means you shouldn't peek. It's okay. It happens. Come on. The honor is yours. Mm. Now all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's one I made earlier. Put that by your bed. And I promise you the sweetest of dreams. Finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive. What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
No body, but it doesn't look good.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send a doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly, it's the same as this.
go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. This is a crime scene. Carl Steinbeck is dead. Erica, no. Go back to your apartment. Keep the door shut and wait for me. You don't want to see what's in there.
Stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
you hear that?
Oh, you know. Girl talk. I'm getting an operation. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and the
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
This. We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
Some help.
No, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
I'm sorry. Here we go.
Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Yes. Right away. Gotta go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do. Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after her.
The bathroom's down the hall. You can't miss it. Get yourself cleaned up. Then we'll talk.
Hello, Erica. Did you like what I left you?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price.
There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
She didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
You tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Put that by your bed. And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
My mother had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep, in petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. see for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was a missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
It takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
I'll wait.
Before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Move.
Get her out of here. I saw it. I remember.
I don't understand. Rituals? What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
The chief inspector wanted to talk to me. He's going to warn me about something. About you.
I left you alone with him, and he had his throat cut by a woman who's been dead for 20 years. You're not well, Erica. You have to let me treat you.
Is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. Is it?
Erica. Find me.